In this session, we are going to learn about the topic A Healthy Heart, Vital for Life. Everyone knows that a healthy heart is indispensable for life. And day by day, the number of heart disease patients are booming. Some of the reasons for heart disease are lack of physical exercise, different aspects of everyday life, stress and strain, and excess use of fatty food items. In this session, we will learn in detail about different heart diseases, its causes and treatment, and also some names of scientists who had contributed in the field of cardiology.
Every year, September 29th is observed as World Heart Day. The month of February is considered as National Heart Health Month. Have you ever thought of what are the causes of heart diseases? Let us see some causes of heart diseases. The lifestyle diseases like diabetes, hypertension, etc. can increase the risk of heart diseases. Heart disease has a hereditary factor too. The aspects of everyday life, the standard of living, the stress and strain, the work what they perform, etc. can increase the risk of heart diseases. The food rich in fat, salt, sugar and alcohol also increases the risk of heart diseases. As the people get aged, their cardiovascular system becomes weaker. So, they are more prone to heart diseases. Nicotine and carbon monoxide lower the oxygen level in the heart muscles and can cause thrombosis. Men are 3 to 5 times more likely to develop heart diseases than women. How can we know that a person is at the risk of heart diseases? Too much cholesterol can lead to greater risk of heart diseases. So, get tested to know the LDL, HDL and triglycerides. LDL means low density lipids. HDL means high density lipids. Lack of physical inactivity boosts your risk even if you don't have any other risk factors too. Smokers are up to 6 times more likely to suffer from heart diseases. The higher the body mass index, the higher the risk of heart diseases. If your body mass index is more than 30, the risk will be more. The other factors which lead to heart diseases are high blood pressure, diabetes, depression, excessive use of alcohol, etc. Now let us see some names of common heart diseases. Atherosclerosis, heart attack or myocardial infarction, angina, thrombosis, rheumatic heart disease, etc. are some common heart diseases. Let us see what is meant by atherosclerosis. It is a condition in which accumulation of fat occurs in the arterial wall due to overconsumption of fatty food items. When fat gets accumulated, the inner diameter of the artery decreases and the arterial wall loses its elasticity and can lead to rupturing of artery wall. This condition is known as atherosclerosis. The next is angina. Angina means a type of chest pain what is experienced due to decreased flow of blood to the heart. And the third one is heart attack. When we discussed about atherosclerosis, I told you that arterial wall becomes rough and ruptures. When it ruptures, the RBCs clump together to form a blood clot in the coronary vessels and can cause heart attack. Coronary blood vessel means the blood vessel which carries the blood to the wall of the heart. I hope it is clear for you. The common signs of heart attack are pain or discomfort on the chest, lightheadedness, nausea or vomiting, jaw, neck or back pain, discomfort or pain in the arm and shoulders, or shortening of breath. But it differs in female as well as male. All the symptoms what I said earlier is usually found in females, but only three symptoms can be seen in male, that is chest pain or discomfort, pain or discomfort in the arm or shoulder, or shortness of breath. Now let us see some common tests used to diagnose the heart diseases. They are electrocardiogram, cardiac stress test, computed tomography scan, and angiogram. Based on the risk factors, the treatment of heart diseases also varies. Common treatments for heart diseases are use of antibiotics like aspirin, second one angioplasty, third one use of stent, fourth one bypass surgery, fifth one heart transplantation, sixth one is artificial heart transplantation. Let us see what is meant by angioplasty. Angioplasty is a procedure to restore the blood flow through the artery. The doctor threads a thin tube through a blood vessel in the arm or groin up to the involved site in the artery. The tube has a thin, tiny balloon in the end. After angioplasty, a stent is placed in the narrow area of the artery to prevent the narrowing after being widened. A stent means it is a tiny tube inserted into a blocked passageway of the blood vessel to keep it open. It is either made of metal or plastic. The next one is bypass surgery. It is a surgical procedure to restore the normal blood flow to an obstructed coronary artery. The next method is heart transplantation. A heart transplantation is performed on the patients with heart failure or severe heart diseases. A heart is usually implanted from a deceased donor. Deceased donor means the patient with a brain death. An artificial heart is a device that replaces the heart to bridge the time to heart transplantation or to permanently replace the heart in case when a heart transplantation is impossible. Healthy habits can lead to a healthy heart. Healthy habits includes physical exercise and consumption of good diet. Heart healthy food includes whole grains, leafy vegetables, berries, avocados, fish oil, walnuts, beans, even dark chocolate also. So, healthy food as well as physical activity leads to healthy heart. Now, let us see some contributions of different scientists in the field of cardiology. William Harvey described in detail the blood circulation. In 1946, the first heart transplantation surgery was initiated by transplanting a dog's heart by Demikov, a Russian doctor. In humans, this surgery was first performed successfully in the year 1967 by Christian Bernard, a South African doctor. Panangipalli Venugopal is known as the pioneer in cardiac surgery. He has done the first heart transplantation surgery in India in the year 1994. Jose Jacob Periyapuram is a cardiac surgeon who had done the first successful heart transplantation in Kerala. The first artificial heart to be successfully implanted in human was known as Jarvik 7 in the year 1982. It was designed by William Johankoff and Robert Jarvik.